We don't think it's productive to keep a coach in the loop on a daily basis.
It's not productive?
We don't think so. Okay. You know, they want to coach what they have. They don't need to, you know, coach thinking about what they could have or what they might not have. So, you know, I would not be calling Mike on a daily basis, you know, giving him updates on trade talks and what may or may not take place. I would give him information on what I feel or what we feel are areas we need to improve. I would talk to him about it, and he would give me his input. But, you know, on a daily basis, to kind of walk through trade opportunities, it's too maddening to do that. It would drive him crazy. It would completely break his concentration on what he's doing. You know, your mind would start to race. Am I really going to get this guy? And then the next day I call him and say it fell through. And then the next day I say it came back to life. You really can't do that. And I don't think that's what they want. You know, coaches, you know, tell me who to coach and I'll coach.